I will show you how to create this in this tutorial. Started off with my base color. I used this one from Wet n Wild. I used about 3 coats. And these are all the acrylic paints that I used in the design also. And also a very thin detailing brush. I mixed a little bit of the dark brown and the white into the tan acrylic paint to get this color. Now we're going to start doing tiny little lines, so just take your time and steady as you go. Now for this next part, I added a little bit more brown to create a slight darker color, and I'm going to fill in between the lines, not all the way, just fill in here and there. Then for this final part, I mixed a tiny bit of black in with just the brown, and again I'm going to fill in a little bit between each line like this. Once you're all done, it's all dried, apply your top coat and this will be the finished design. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this. Take it easy. Bye.